Students, how are you at home? Perhaps you are keeping well. My dear student, I'm going to teach you completing sentence today. I have written some sentences on the board. You can note down from the board. If you feel any problem, you will contact with me by mobile phone. My dear students, the first sentence, unless you study, you have to complete it. What's the sentence? You will fail in the examination. Unless you study, you will fail in the examination. The last part of the sentence will be positive. Number two, he works hard. Here is used of so that. He can gain in life. Gain, that means successful. Can be successful. Equal to gain. My dear students, look at the third sentence. He is too. You have to use adjective. Plus verb. He is too weak to work. He is too weak to work. Adjective plus verb. My dear students, look at the last sentence. I can't do any work. Without permission. My dear students, I can't do any work without your permission. My dear students, that's the end of the class today, and see you again tomorrow. Wish you good luck. Goodbye.